established the Canadian record for most passing yards with 3,132 in 8 games. He also completed 20 touchdown passes in the regular season, a new Quebec Conference record. À sa cinquième saison, Heather a réussi la meilleure saison par la carrière dans l'histoire du sport interuniversitaire canadien. Il a en effet établi le record canadien pour le plus grand nombre de verges dans la passe, avec 3,132 en 8 parties. Il a également complété 20 passes de toucher en saison régulière, un nouveau record du RSEQ.
Mesdames, Messieurs, Ladies and Gentlemen, the winner of the Hec Crighton Award from the Bishop Gaiters, Jordan Heather. Messieurs, Ladies and Gentlemen, the winner of the Hec Crighton Award from the Bishop Gaiters, Jordan Heather.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. The sharpest tool in the shed.
She was from Bishop's University, Jordan Heather. Ladies and gentlemen, the first all-Canadian team of 2015.
For fun, your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
J'aimerais féliciter tout le monde de la nomination ce soir. J'aimerais aussi souhaiter bonne chance à Rouge et Or et Dinos samedi. Jouer contre l'équipe Québec était une expérience de football incroyable. Je suis fier de gagner le Hec Crighton pour Bishops et pour notre conférence.
This is a huge honor for me. I'm very proud to be nominated alongside players like we have tonight. I'd like to thank CIS for this great evening. I'd like to thank my teammates, my receivers, my O-line, who don't get enough credit for the job they do. I'd like to thank the coaches from my youth, Donnie Davis, Rob Wilson, and Ronnie Squires. I'd like to thank Matt McBrien, the alumni coordinator at Bishops. If it wasn't for him recruiting me to Bishops, I wouldn't be up here today. I'd like to thank my university coaches, Tony Adana, Perry Marchese, and Benoit Grew. Special thanks to Coach Brent Bailey from Bishop's, my offensive coordinator. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here right now. Thanks to Coach Mackey for his support throughout the season. A special thanks to my family, my mother, my sister, my fiance, for
all their love and support throughout the season. My father, who was my first football coach, he instilled love of football that I have now. My brother for coming out in the backyard with me, rain or shine, and helping me. And I'd like to thank Bishop University finally. My 5 years there have been a lifetime experience, and I think they're the best university in the country. So thank you very much.